Yo, everyone! Guess who's here? I'm here!
Hello?
So, what exactly do you want to talk to everyone about?
This case goes deeper than you think. The town folk may have heard about the murder, but they don't understand it. It's a very dangerous situation, and I need to warn them properly. I hope most of them are decent enough to come.
No problem there. Emily has made all the arrangements.
I've told everyone to gather around between 1500 and 1700.
Great. Reminds me of a film I saw recently. A town is under attack by aliens, and so the mayor calls all citizens to the town hall to warn them. However, seeing this, the aliens attack the hall and wipe them all out together.
Is that relevant, Agent York?
The way they kill is fantastic. They used a combination of balloons and meat sauce for exploding heads. Those aliens start firing their death rays and heads start popping. Splat! Really quite something.
Agent York, some of us are trying to eat here.
I know, Emily, I'm one of them. Well, anyway, your cooking is the best, Thomas. Thank you.
Nope, no problem.
Zach, we have little use for a TV right now. Our favorite cartoon isn't running. Rain from morning till evening. This rainy day might hinder our progress. It won't. Oh, I guess... Oh, Emily's sitting down. Hey, Emily! Something on my face? Well, I don't know. Your back's kind of to me. Okay, bye. Well, that killed a lot of time. Let's head over to the hospital and redo that level. And then, probably by the time I'm done with that, it will be time to meet with everybody. They don't pull over when they see a cop. Even if they just know it's York, they don't care.
Oh, it's an FBI guy. It's for him.
Just my imagination.
Ooh, I forgot she had a mission. Hey, yeah.
Is the doctor here? Probably he is. He has a mission too. I'll save this in case I die or something. Okay, let's go to the other world. Oh wait! Fret. Let's do her side quest.
I hate New York.
I wanna talk.
Hey Fiona. What are you reading today?
A medical textbook.
That's good. Keep studying like that and I'm sure Usha will notice.
Really? It would be great if he did. I've been studying a lot recently, and I bet I know more than you.
Are you trying to challenge me here?
I sure am. You want to take the challenge? I can quiz you, you know.
Sounds fun, Fiona.
Okay, then. Here are the rules for this quiz. Answer 3 multiple-choice questions correctly in a row, and you win.
Bring it on.
Then just let me know when you're ready to start.
To talk.
You want me to start the quiz?
Get ready, then. Question one. But that was only the warm-up. Here comes question two.
What is the medical definition of shock? Blood stops circulating, powerful impact to the body, receiving terrible mental damage. Let's say the first one.
Correct again!
I'm on a roll.
But now, time to bring out the big guns. Question three.
A bump on the head. What's inside it? Let's just say muscle. No. I assume it would be blood and lymph fluid since it's usually not there unless you hurt yourself.
Why? How? I thought those questions were pretty tough.
I'm
sorry, Fiona. Was it childish of me to answer them all correctly?
No, but it's childish of you to stand there smiling like a winner.
I hate to admit it, but you win, Agent. Here, take this as a prize.
Awesome! I got Osho's card.
Aw, man. I don't feel like studying anymore right now.
Sorry. Reminds me, let's see if Usher's here. I think he has a side quest. Hey, dude. Going the right way.